quick fixes, off-road fixes. You know, if you have a blowout, if you lose a bead on your tire, there is a bush fix, quick fix that you can do without having to use tire irons or whatnot. You could actually use a flammable aerosol combustible medium. So basically, if you had like hairspray, spray some hairspray inside the wheel, or actually inside the tire, and if you light it, it'll explode and the tire will actually beat up back on the rim. So it was just kind of a little tip. It's very dangerous, but if you're in a situation where you don't have, you know, a tire iron or whatever and you lose a bead, that's one way to re-bead your tire. Off-roading, one of the main things that you go through is you have blowouts, you know, you rip sidewalls, you have punctures, and if you're in the middle of nowhere and you have a sidewall puncture, a sidewall tear, you could actually use some wire from your car, from your stereo, and you can actually mend and stitch up the sidewall, and you can take some of your mat and melt it and seal up the inside of your tire and re-bead that tire back onto your rim, and it'll hold air. And if you do, again, lose a wheel, the wheel falls completely off and falls off a cliff and you have no way to get back, you can always chop down that tree and make a stilt and basically drive back with three wheels and a log. And you know, we've done that before and I've seen it done, and that's one way to think outside of the box, to strap on a log where your wheel had come off, and you can actually drive like that.
Hey, it's working, Bill.
Woohoo! Yeah, baby!